Here I come. Make an inquiry to crystal box now. I'm right back.
Thank you.
rather than fast. There. Its thing. should be safe here.
You!
Getting close to Aether's location. Gaia said it would be in some kind of physical processor. Be inside. Poking around's not gonna be easy with Tanakh's warriors everywhere. I should dismount.
Our marshals are slain. Many more soldiers killed since. Regala's arm.
Regala's forces may seem strong now, but.
Her machines took out my entire squad.
Remember the visions. The old ones didn't choose their fight. But still, they stood firm. They didn't falter. And neither will we. Blood of the Ten. You've come to us.
You know who I am?
Oh, the warrior with hair like wildfire who defeated Regala's champion at Baron Light. Yes. You are known to us. I am Dekka, chaplain of the Lowland clan. You've come to speak with Chief Hekarro.
Not quite. There's something I need here.
Anything you need, the chief will provide. Come.
Is that one of the visions you were talking about?
Yes. The records of the Ten. I can show you them, if you like. On the way to the chief.
All right. Let's go see Chief Hekarro.
He's in his throne room, at the far end of the grove. Come. Be welcome among the records of the Ten.
Come, soldier of the Ten.
That's glitched. Incomplete.
Their full truths are lost to us. It's a chaplain's duty to make sense of these visions as best we can. The Ten were dedicated soldiers, working together as a squad and sharing in their duty. And when the time came for battle, they took to the skies and leaped to glory. The chief is inside. Are you ready to see him?
I'm ready.
Good. Come.
Underneath the throne.
I will see you soon, Outlander.
The Savior of Meridian. I am told you held back Regala's forces outside Baron Light. And defeated her champion, Grutta, in single combat. Impressive.
I met Fashav there, too. He said you were a great warrior. And a man of honor.
His death is a painful loss among many. We will not soon recover from the massacre of our marshals. But if you are here to pledge your service, that could help considerably.
I am not here to fight for you. I need something in that basement. Something that will save many lives, yours included. It's not something you can see, but it is there.
I have seen it. You have named your price. Now I name mine. With my marshals dead, I need your spear. Help me defeat my enemies. And I will grant you access to the chamber below.
I don't have a price. I am not a hired killer. I'm here to save lives, more than you can count.
I count the corpses of marshals slain. I count hundreds more to knock them, whose lives hang in the balance. I will fight for them. I will kill anyone who threatens the peace, and you will too. If you want me to open the door to the chamber below.
Okay. So by that logic, what's stopping me from killing you right now? And taking what I need to save everyone?
You could try. You might even succeed. Either way, you must fight. My way might hold off Regala and the slaughter she craves.
Fine. What do you need?
I need more marshals to keep the tribe together. Such warriors can only be promoted at a trial by combat called the Cool Route. I've sent out a call for the competition. Since Regala seeks to undermine me, she is certain to attack it. She'll want to kill me in front of the assembled clans.
So what, you want me to be your bodyguard?
No. To defend the Cool Route. But there is more. Knowing Regala will attack, one of the clans have balked at sending their contestants. You must go north and force Tikote, the commander of the Sky Clan, to submit and send his best.
Force him to submit?
Do whatever is necessary. I can't hold the Cool Route with two of the three clans in attendance. Marshal Katala will assist you. He was maimed at Baron Light, but he can still be of use. I sent him ahead to the northern village of Stone Crest. Meet him there, and he will guide you to the Sky Clan stronghold. If you have any questions about your mission, now is the time.
I'll do what you want, and go north to deal with Tikote. But you'd better not forget about our deal.
You will have what was promised, if you succeed. Speak to Dekka on your way out. She will arm you for the road ahead.
Hekarro said you have something for me?
A weapon to aid your mission. You'll need it for the long road to Stonecrest. Many machines prowl along the way, and our scouts have sighted Regala's rebels in the area.
Machines and rebels. Nothing I haven't faced before.
Indeed. Head north towards the foothills. Ascend its slopes until your legs burn and the chill air catches in your chest. Then you'll know you're in the Sky Clan's domain. Strike true as the Ten, Aloy.
If I'm gonna get Aether, I guess I'll have to play along with Hekarro. I'd better meet up with Marshal Catalo at Stonecrest. It'll be faster if I ride a machine. Okay. here. machine looks like it could fly on boulders, trees. North rebels have taken over these ruins. What are they doing here? Deathbringers. An ancient battle took place here.
I was right!
I've been spotted. Getting steeper, air is getting cold. Should be getting close to Stonecrest. Snow's coming down heavy. should help.
The sand guides my shot.
Not one more step. The Tanakh don't suffer outlanders in the clan lands.
I was given rite of passage by Marshal Fashav. I'm not here to fight.
They're like blood. This is the warrior who defeated Gruda, champion of the traitor Regala. Her life is not ours to take. You may enter, but mind our ways. You will be watched.
I'll keep that in mind. This must be Stonecrest. Katala should be waiting for me, but maybe I should look around first.
Damn!